Yeah, you know, it's interesting that that all of the things that I've been talking about that appear in the book, I've been talking about literally for something like 6 or 7 years. And when I first started to say to people that marketing and public relations on the web is different than marketing and publication and marketing and PR offline, they thought I was crazy. And what I say these days is, hey, when you're doing marketing and public relations offline, you have to buy your way in with advertising, radio, television, newspaper, magazine, yellow pages, billboards, whatever, or you have to beg members of the media to write or broadcast about you. But marketing online is about publishing great content. And those ideas initially were just taken as like, you know, the talk of a crazy man. but more and more people are realizing that there's some truth in the ways that I talk about these ideas. And as a result, something that's remarkable to me as a piece of evidence is my book came out 13 months ago, June of 2007. And the sales are literally getting stronger now, a year after it's come out, than when it first came out. And another piece of evidence, which I love talking about, is that it's being translated into 19 different languages at the moment. We sell new languages virtually every month. So this is a global phenomenon. It's not just English language. It's not just Europe and North America. It's all over the world. It's in places like Russia and Vietnam and China and Lithuania, which are some of the languages that the book is being translated into. So pretty cool stuff.